No?
She's a good...
Just because she is you, you're telling me this?
You got the idea, right? Don't mention that aloud.
Exactly. Exactly.
Hello guys, welcome back to the YouTube channel Bangalore Media. I'm back with another video. This video is sponsored from
JS Gems and Jewelries, one of the best quality of stones available in Bangalore. You can find this store in shop number 7, Prince Plaza, JKL Complex, number 10, Ibrahim Sahib Street, parallel to Commercial Street, Bangalore, 560001.
Have fun, visit the stores with a perfect discount. You can prefer this discount code and get the discounts. Discount code is ABN00. ABN00.
Sale.
So what is sale exactly?
Sale.
Selling or
selling. You're selling something.
Okay.
And then what?
Getting discounts.
Getting discounts, yeah.
I guess selling and the person's capacity to buy.
What about you?
The same thing.
The same thing.
Selling a product.
Okay.
Convincing the customer is a sale.
Much more thing about
their requirements is a sale. See, I'm into sales actually, but not into this kind of sales. I'm into a
sale. Pushing a product towards the consumer.
What about you?
Almost the same.
When there's a discount or there's a price reduction from the actual market value. Yeah.
Sale according to me is discount and okay. And offers if you're getting...
What do you eagerly wait for? Birthday or a sale?
Birthday or a sale? Sale.
Sale.
For
sale.
Sure.
Birthday, yeah. Every year we have but sale.
Even every month you have sales.
Yeah.
Every month
but
you have sales.
But birthday people will give
birthday
surprise.
Is something special.
No. They'll give surprises. Okay. That's
give
okay.
Gifts. You get gifts in... birthdays, but you don't get
like
sale.
What about you?
None. I just live life and whatever comes the way, I just go with it. That's
sale.
Right.
Birthday is something special. You need to wait for that, right?
No, I actually wait for sales because I'm into that profession.
Oh, that's
I
cool.
I enjoy.
Do you feel bored shopping with a girl or do you feel like having fun?
No, shopping is fine with me, but for me the product should be...
No, no, shopping with a girl I'm talking about. Do you feel bored?
No, no.
No?
She's a good...
Just because she is with you, you're telling me this?
You got the idea, right? Don't mention that aloud.
Exactly, exactly, exactly.
Her voice is always the boring thing.
You're the first person telling the truth in the camera.
Not bored.
Not both. Just because you're telling, she is with you.
No, no. Actually,
no, it's because we are recently married, so I
okay.
think he's not much bored now.
That's okay. That's congratulations for you.
The other day we ended up shopping till 9:30.
10:30.
Oh, that's exciting. That's pretty
but
cool.
That didn't put me off.
Okay, that's cool. What? How much do you save to spend on sales?
How much? I'm not earning now, so I don't have to like.
What about
I
you?
I don't save anything for
okay.
sale. Like,
call dad, have fun.
Yeah, it's like that only. We call
dad is
parents,
your ATM.
Hey, dad.
I save for food only. Yeah.
Okay, you're your type, foodie type.
Yeah.
Do it. Word sale turn on a woman.
Turn on a woman? No, there are other million reasons to turn on a woman, so I don't think so.
No, not exactly, because women would rather prefer a lot of many things.
Okay.
Rather than sale and all that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah?
I think so.
Okay.
Yeah, it does. Sale is what a woman lives for.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Definitely, I get excited and seeing this kind of 50%, 70%, 80% off and all. Definitely, we get excited and we come for shopping.
Okay. So, what do you prefer?
Hello?
Shopping online or coming to the shop and feeling the product and buying?
Well, there are certain things that I
have to buy offline in the shop there, like clothes and all that. Very few kind of clothes I buy it online, like hoodies or something, I don't mind because
exactly.
normally they are made to be loose. So, that's fine. And nowadays, I think that because you have to touch it and feel it and all
that. But nowadays, since they brought return policies, I don't mind doing offline also.
Exactly.
So
what about you? How do you prefer?
I prefer offline moreover because I don't buy
you can
a
feel
shop
the
online.
Product.
Yeah, I believe in feeling the product, using it before
exactly.
Just buying.
Offline, there's a lot of discounts. Then you go to actual stores. I don't really get the time to go into a million stores and buy stuff. Then once there's one portal to get everything, I think it's online is better. just that you don't get to try stuff, but once they have this return and refund and all that, I think it's practical.
I always prefer offline because I like going to shops and selecting my thing, trying it out, because I don't have that satisfaction when it comes to online, because I'm just seeing it on
this video is going out for 100% discount. Do like this video down there, comment on the video, subscribe to the most selling channel in the YouTube. Don't forget to check out the sponsored.
Hi. With the best quality to the proper service, we present precious and semi-precious stones available with silver and gold jewellery. We can connect you best astrologer from JS Gems and Jewellery.